Do you now know, little kid, why your dad chose not to do it?
Right. He better have been awake this entire time to hear it.
I think so, because he was like...
Word. All right. Hey, guys. Welcome back to Kent and C-Rex. You're acting to Word of Honor.
Yes.
Oh, you know.
We already have it memorized.
We're good. Well, as you know, before any reaction, you have to drink water.
Yes.
Hydration Nation.
Let's go.
What up? All right.
Okay.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, go.
To be honest, this is one of my first, maybe my second drink of water today. I mean, I carry a water bottle to school in case I get thirsty.
In case you get thirsty.
At one point, I drank a little bit because my throat was dry from talking so much to the kids. But that was the first, and then this is the second. Because when I came home, I drank my little juices, my flavored water, you know.
I'm dead. Christina. I absolutely get out with you. Like, I'm fucking weak.
Okay. Oh, we left off with that son cutting off the dad's legs and imprisoning him.
Yep.
Crazy.
Yes, we did. That son, oh my god. Worse than the midget. Someone needs to throw him off the cliff. Someone needs to stab him. Like they did that midget.
That. I would have thrown him around a little bit, not like, listen.
Grab him by his legs and
like, you know, squish him. After all the shit that he did, please.
Mm-hmm. Alright, are you ready?
Yep.
1, 2, 3.
We haven't seen them fight, but I think that's the color of the robe they were wearing, right?
Yeah.
The purple. So we might see that soon, too. Okay.
I'm wondering where he keeps all his robes.
The different color. It's the magic, like, pockets or something. I don't know.
The magic pocket. I'm a dad. Yeah.
You 索性早早把我杀了，给你老婆填命便是。既然选择把我养大，为什么不给我一个健全的人生？你明知道阴阳测能生死肉鬼逆转阴阳，明知他就在武库当中，却绝口不提。做事我当了十几年的废人。
You're only ten years old. Calm down. 我有什么办法？医者父母心。
倘若阴阳册真有这等神效，神医谷为何将它秘密私藏啊？ He has something to do with the Healer Valley. I'm gonna work. 鬼话，屁话。
是桃子了，没试过怎么知道？你能为你那死老婆建一龙渊阁，能为你的死鬼兄弟受了这么多年的活罪，唯独不肯为你活生生的儿子开武库。
Yes. Oh, you better.
Thank God.
Yes.
Shut up.
He deserves it. He deserves it.
I cannot. He's a brat. 龙某教子
自食其果，不用说了。
你是不是认识神医谷的月凤儿？
叶前辈。
Your mom.
你说的可是神医谷三杰中的大师姐，知仙，月凤儿。
要不是神医谷三杰帮忙，玉坠还未必嫁我呢。
Might not have agreed to marry me.
这个月凤儿，是不是就是荣炫的老婆？
是的。
是你的小朋友
龙伯伯。
That's my soulmate.
这位是至交好友。
Lost friend.
他叫温克行。老温对他的父亲荣炫充满恨意。举世未明，我该不该说破他的身份？
小子叔也交朋友了。
Eventually got a friend.
好得很。
Oh, he never had friends because he's
never got a close to anyone.高冲曾一度威逼利诱您，为其打开武库，此言当真？
这是从何说起？我上一次见到高冲的时候，那是20年前的事了。再说，琉璃甲在他们手里，找我开什么武库啊？
龙啸还曾说，20年前，荣炫曾诓骗您为其建造武库，此话当真？
诓骗？孩子，这小子说的话一个字都不要信。
He was lied to the entire time.
我情愿帮你兄弟改造武库的。
He looks like he just got betrayed.
Yeah.
Like told the biggest lie.
龙伯伯，20年前，关于武库问世的由来。
That is a that is the question.
似乎有
很多错误谣传。Who has been tricking him
all this time? 您能不能
说出真相？
当年荣炫前辈为何要建造武库？围绕武库又发生了什么事？
小子说想知道，那伯伯自然愿意讲给你听。不过我从哪儿说起呢？
Ooh, we're getting a flashback!
Oh, thank God! Give us some answers! Usually I don't like flashbacks, but...
We need this one. This is
we need this. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
惩奸除恶，毫不潇洒快活，全是托你师父的面子和荣兄弟的福。
Oh, so his master and possible dad are besties.
一群人一簇光，那是多么好的时候啊！龙某何德何能，能与这些精彩的人物在一起呀？
龙伯伯，那荣前辈的武库里，
子叔啊，荣兄弟虽然是我们这帮人的主心骨，可武库不是他的，是我们大伙儿一起帮他建的。
您刚才说，武库盟五姓兄弟是有我爹在内吗？
令尊是哪位啊？
我爹爹是镜湖大侠张玉森。
什么？你是玉森的儿子？好孩子，快来，过来让伯伯看看。
嗯。
玉森这个憨小子，没想到生出这么俊的儿子。你呀、啊，一定长得像你娘
啊。Now you must take after your mother.
爹爹还好吗
？Oh, God.
我爹爹已经不在了。
龙伯伯，说来话长。张大侠为了保护琉璃甲而死。陆太冲陆掌门、高崇高盟主，皆因琉璃甲而死。青崖山全鬼入室，在先血雨腥风。 江湖上人心惶惶，仇杀不断，凡此种种皆因三个字，琉璃甲。
抢琉璃甲有什么用？琉璃甲只不过是一把锁，没有荣兄弟的钥匙，有锁又有什么用？
Where is
he? Oh,
so that's how you know. So he knew how to open it.
不在。
Where's the key?
是这个理，你不信呐、啊？是人也不信。
哦。
Oh. Do you think he has the key?
I was gonna ask. Why does he look like he got the key?
反正已经不在了。That.我也不想
再解释。But he looks like he's really been betrayed badly.
行了，别啰嗦了。
Right.
钥匙呢？谁拿了？
我知道，我不告诉你。
Why?
不是。
What?
不能说。
Oh, not to tell anyone.
你现在必须告诉我。
But who knows?
Why do you want it so badly?
你能把我怎么样呢？
Oh.
Are you okay?
我的亲儿子在我面前把我的弟子和仆从一个个杀光，把我的两条腿一点点锯断，你还能把我怎么样？
叶前辈，叶大侠，求您不要难为这位老人家了。他，
你闭嘴！我要知道荣炫身上究竟发生了什么事。你们一起见了武库，然后呢？好端端的他怎么就疯了？是不是你们之中谁把他害了？
老妖怪，别人不想说。你讨什么钱？
你现在告诉我，
你有完没完？
Oh, this is the fight, the fight. Remember
yeah.
the outfit.
Oh, there it is.
看你不顺眼，突然想揍你不成吗？
千辛万苦跑到这来找真相，你这会儿发什么疯？
你懂不懂什么叫乘兴而来，尽兴而归？我就不想知道真相了，不行吗？
Oh,
why?
He's not ready.
闹一下得了，别打，
姓温的。别自讨没趣，我一定要弄清楚荣炫是为何而死。他是我徒弟。
Why did he seems so?
你徒弟
？There we go. He finally let it out.
Not the monuments in the room.
Oh gosh, it's gone.
Oh, there.
Oh, there it is.
Look at him.
Oh, like there's an empty spot right there in the right corner for you, Gao Chong.
Right.
神医谷双杰。
Oh,
two heroes. So there's
yeah.
one hero left that's still alive.
我总算是把你们给聚齐了。
Not, I finally got you all together. Like he's been planning all this shit.
你们当年
Wait, so, but I'm wondering who's the third hero of the Hero Valley.
排挤我。
Is the mom still? The mom's not alive.
拿我当个玩意儿胡来胡去。
The healer, the fairy. There, that means there's still a healer out there. Oh yeah,
yeah no.There's still one more.
Still one more, but I don't know where.
Yeah, because see, there's only two dead.
是我来祭拜你们。
Do you think?
闯什么狗屁武库？
Oh.
你的一个突发奇想，
you really don't like、
就让我跟着你抛头颅洒热
血。I was gonna say, do you think like White Fan Man would be one of the heroes?
输武库。
Because he has really good healing ability.
I think.I think he's related to one. I don't think he is one.
我照镜奋斗半生。
He might be though, because we don't know where he came from.
好不容易从一个穷小子爬到了太湖派首席。
But I feel like he would have healed the guy already, though.
True.
His husband.
你手握六合神功，自己练不成，也不让大家练啊。
Oh, the six cultivated power.
那咱们就谁都别练。
He is really mad at.The memorial tablet.
当年你为云，我为你。
There was clearly a power struggle between.
Yeah. Not you acting like that little boy.
Oh. 现在呢？你就是一个排位。
Oh、
我还好端端的站在这儿。
Wow.
Oh my God. Did he make him go crazy?
I'm pretty sure he had something to do with the past.Like maybe poisoned him to make him look.
你如果在天有灵的话，你看到这一切一定会后悔吧。当兄弟的不是没劝过你，可你就是不听，非得跟那个姓荣的发疯，非得信任沈慎那个猪头。你何必把持着权力不放呢？你走到今天，
都是咎由自取。
Damn！
可我赵静，最遗憾的就是没让你在活着的时候看到这一切。
Why you wanted to gloat about all this? Damn！
我就是想让大家都知道。
Oh, he does want to
gloat. 只有我赵静才是人中龙凤。
Oh my God！
只有我赵静。
Dang, he got some.
才可以将五湖盟发扬光大。
Like power.
Yeah. Oh, not the sword just coming out of. Oh, he flung himself or something.
What is going on? Wait, what?
I thought he cloned himself. He literally looked like he cloned himself.
I thought he did. What? I thought we weren't fighting. What is going on?
风山剑法，你真的是他师父？你是叶。
叶白衣，
想不到你
上在人间。Everybody is confused that he's still alive. So like,
您这是六合神功的境界吗？天残地缺六合神功，
你
mastered it
是真的，长生不老啊。
So he is immortal.
Oh, so wow, he really is immortal. Didn't I say that maybe he looks this young because he's immortal?
Yes.
好好的。保管在武库之中，死者已矣。荣兄弟当年不懂事，做错了，他懊悔歉疚啊！
懊悔、歉疚，愚不可及。
Do you think he went crazy because he couldn't die?
荣兄弟嘱咐过荣夫人，让他设法将琉璃甲钥匙送至长明山师尊处。将前因后果原原本本地告诉前辈。
Oh, he knows.
替他在前辈的面前。
I swear to God, he has. Ken, I think you're right. I think he might have.
只是没
有
说。
I think he has the right. Yeah.
之后呢？之后怎么样了？
子舒，有酒吗？
If he pulls out alcohol in a pocket, I swear.
Oh, he's got it. Of course, White Fan Man just has it ready, you know. He hasn't drank in a minute.
Yeah.
山中无日月，我也不知有多久没沾过这好东西了。
姓龙的。
He looks like he's related to him somehow.
Oh,
White Fan Man. Because he has like, once he found out who he really was and like the backstory, he felt really like you're my, I feel like his eyes are like, I must protect you, like you're my family kind of eyes. You know what I mean?
Hao jiu.痛快，黄河之水天上来，奔流到海不复还。
Oh, that's him being drunk already. Low tolerance.
I mean, he hasn't eaten anything.
君不见，高堂明镜，
杯还放。
朝如青丝，暮成雪。
是，
将进酒，杯莫停。
好，
好，
nope。
哎，哦 ，Who's that？
阿胜，你做什么？
月姐姐饶命啊！
大师姐
，Oh my God！
你放过他吧。
That's fifth brother。
阿胜，你也真是的。
Yeah。
这好好的酒杯，
山神，
你摔它做甚？
江湖都说，来，神医。
Who's the guy on the corner on the side？
这儿哥哥
，Right？
这剩下的傻气浊气，感情都被你承包了呀。
阿胜，如玉帮你说话，你还欺负人啊？
荣大哥，我说的有错吗？
不能说有错，那只是江湖上的一种习惯。
江湖有意思。
That's
阿静，做什么的一个人？过来喝酒。
阿静，
过来喝酒。
Who's
this？
阿静过来。
阿静，
快点，别磨磨蹭蹭的。
Wow, he seems like he doesn't like drinking alcohol or something. What?
What?
No. 没人看见我呀，没人看见。
Oh, 但是高
海山长老都跑到爹爹面前去要说法了。爹爹让所有符合描述的五湖盟弟子去给泰山派认人。阿静，你真是成事不足败事有余。
高成，
哎，坐坐，先别急，这件事啊，我们从长计议。
若真东窗事发，我自向盟主请罪，不拖累你们便是。
别冲动，
这罪能认吗？把你逐出师门都是轻的。这要是把你们
逼死的话，大哥，
大哥，你们快想想办法呀！
阿静，现在骂你两句都不成了，你难道不该骂吗？
一人做事，一人当。
这天下武库是我的主意，要当也是我当，慌什么？放心吧，天塌下来还有个子高的顶着呢。
荣兄弟啊，在我们心里点了一把火，把大家都给烧魔喽。他常说什么门户之见，什么江湖规矩，都是繁文缛节。真正的武者就应该开诚布公。那几年呢，我们致力于搜集天下绝学，
一帮蠢货。那绝学不是人写的吗？
Doesn't Wayne follow that kind of philosophy too, though?
Yes, yes.
别人长了两个脑袋，还是你们没长脑袋？别人教什么就学什么，那跟杂耍艺人训的猴有什么区别？还为此引火烧身，断送性
命。What happened? He was your disciple, but what happened?
这小畜生自己判出师门，要不然我教出这么一个蠢徒弟，我还不如一头撞死得了。
Oh, he left. Oh.
老妖怪，闭上你的鸟嘴！
Oh, he get.
前辈，您一再打断，龙伯伯何时才能说到正题？
哼，叶前辈所说也不全无道理。子舒啊，你师父当时差不多也是这么规劝我们的。
我师父？
泽玄武库所在那是颇费周章啊，我们换了几个地方都觉得不妥，最后还是你师父将他发掘的前朝地宫告诉了我们，由我加以改造。
所以龙伯伯
Is that how we created?
不是，琉璃锁和钥匙都是你师父和友人早年游历所得，做得十分巧妙，怀章颇费力气才将这些东西集齐。打开地宫却发现里边并没有什么东西，索性就给了我们，才有了后来的武库。
你快说回正题，荣炫是怎么死的？
这个谜团在我心中已经打转了这么些年，我真不知道归根结底荣兄弟的悲剧该当怪谁。
说好吧，一决定输赢。
I swear it's that second brother.
今后休得再跟我聒噪。
荣大哥，若是你输了，可不许抵赖哦。
荣大哥，得罪了。
荣兄弟，当真要以一敌五，未免太妥当了。
一次打服你们五个多省事儿啊！若你们以一敌五都打不过我，谅你们今后也不敢再抄着这学我都学不会的功夫。
So there was Rong and then the five brothers.
Yes.
But then because Rong died, Gao Cheng became the leader and also
the five. But they really made the story look like Rong Chuan went crazy.
Yeah.
But he seems like normal here. He just wanted to see if his abilities would test out, right?
Yeah. Like the story was kind of like he stole things and become crazy.
Yes, yes.
But he didn't, he wasn't the one that did the stealing. He sent people to steal.
Okay.
你看吧，他们就是这么喜欢你。
Don't hurt them.
Okay, so he's like, okay, and they did say he was the best one.
Yeah. Wait, so he learned the six cultivated power thing. That's kind of... That looks like it.
服不服？
Was that not it?
我就说你们几个打不过我吧。
I don't know what it looks like. I don't know if.
心服口服了。
Different. Oh.
Oh, there it is.
Somebody.
Oh, there was poison in the sword.
Hey.
But who swung that sword?
Was it? I thought it was Gao.
不觉。
龙兄弟
It wasn't Gao Cheng, it was that, I swear to God, it was that second?
I swear it was second brother.
是三尸毒。
什么？
这怎么会有三尸毒？
Someone poisoned,
so it was poisoned
the sword.
是谁？
Oh!
到底是谁？
Who is it? Which one to use?
谁要害我父亲？
Look at the sword! Which sword has the blood? Oh! Oh.
高
虫
Gao Cheng
是你
But I swear to God, he's framed. He was framed.
The second brother had to put the poison. Had to put the poison on the sword.
不是我高大哥
Is that the second brother? That's the second brother right there. It's the second brother.
It's definitely the second brother.
不是我不是我我高虫怎么会做这种事情
That's why he hated Gao Cheng so much.
Yes. Because
he thought
he killed him. Yes.
That's
what it looks like. Oh my God.
何来生死相拼呢？那是不是高虫下的毒？
这个问题啊，我早已问过自己千百遍。我绝计不相信高虫会故意伤害荣兄弟，他也没有理由这么做呀。
龙伯伯。数字数斗胆，高虫不是没有理由下毒，他不是一直颇为觊觎六合心法吗？
但是没有人得到六合心法。荣兄弟中毒后，荣夫人将他们五人都恨上了，通通都逐了出去。武库必须他们六人集齐才能打开。
What？
六人。
Six! Number five has the armor and one has the key! He has the key!
He has the key!
武库
He's like, people think it's five, but the real people who've been there
knows it's six. Which were the tablets?
And yes,
most of them. Shen Shen's still alive, though. Oh no!
你怎么了
He was tricked, but who tricked him?
Who told him the wrong thing? I swear to God.
三尸毒只会让人变成行尸走肉。那后来是谁害得荣炫发疯的？你尽管说。
Oh.
就算是天王老子，玉皇大帝，我也饶不了他。
那非要论的话，是荣夫人。
怎么会
？The mom, the wife.
荣夫人是顶好的人。和荣先生很恩爱的。
Oh, she wanted revenge.
正是因为他们伉俪情深，为救所爱之人。
What?
荣夫人才不惜动用禁
忌。It backfired. It backfired.
终至大祸。
Oh, raising the dead or something.
There you go. Because he turned
into a corpse. So.
枯死之人呢？
是
终极的。
阴阳册若真的有这
样的奇效 Do you remember we said there has to be
a consequence?
神遗骨为何不用之救人呢？
The consequence.
反要将其封为禁术。所谓生死肉骨，逆转阴阳。
So they banned it because
乃是以命换命的法子。
There's a consequence.
要补一个人的心脉。
There you go.
必要从另一个活人身上挖出一颗心来。
It's a sacrifice.
Who's the sacrifice? Who was that?
Woo! Oh my God! It was someone else's heart that made him crazy.
And this is the result.
Yes.
Because he's supposed to be dead.
Oh my God!
之后来，荣兄弟疯癫，越来越厉害，竟会失手杀了自己的夫人。
不可能。
Oh my God!
杀了自己的妻子，若不是荣兄弟铸成大错
，Oh my God!
痛悔过度下，丧失最后一点本心，他也不会自此。 彻底入魔。
还
有之后被天下群雄追杀之时。
Oh my god！
岳父儿的师弟师妹呢？他们又为何不制止？
阴阳策乃神医谷禁术，荣夫人善用此法，是永世都回不得神医谷的。
That's his mom。
圣手夫妇便替他回师门，寻访根治之策。武库的钥匙便在那时交由甄家夫妇带回了神医谷。天意弄人，待悲剧辗转传到如玉耳中时，已距离青崖山之战没有几天了。
Are we gonna see the mob？
便不眠不休，也只赶上了。
Oh my god！
This.
Look at all these dead people. Oh my god.
There's
Ra.
Okay.
How did they kill him?
He was dying, look.
Oh my god.
Like, I think.
Shit! Oh, he's hearing voices and shit. Oh shit.
Or like he. Oh, no, didn't he kill himself? He killed
Maybe.
himself!
Maybe. I think so.
But it was too much.
Rung Da-ke! Rung Da-ke! Da-ke!
Guys!
Guys! What are you doing? Why are you
doing this? My lord, the Shen Yi Gu, the Shen Yi Gu. And you, guys, both know each other. Shen Yi Gu, a long time ago, saved people.自问积攒了不少善缘，你们的亲眷好友多少受过甄某及神医谷的恩惠，今日请看在这点缘分上听甄某一句话。
Is he gonna die while he's saying all of this?
自古恩怨宜解不宜结，荣轩大哥走火入魔，时有隐情，绝非本性。
大言不惭！
Is he the father?
凭什么相信你？
各位安静，挫折已矣，冤冤相报下去又有何意？甄某愿用尽余生替荣大哥洗清罪孽，他若杀哪位门派中一人，甄某必救十人百人以报，我也会将荣大哥带返神医谷静养，绝不会让他再出来生事。
Don't kill him.
He's not dead.
Okay. Yeah.
I think he was like, I don't want you to do me that favor.
Yeah.
众人打着追杀魔头的旗号追杀荣炫，多半是垂涎武库的钥匙，不料荣前辈死后一无所获。
They were looking for
又把主意打到了真前辈头上，不惜与神医谷撕破脸皮，逼真前辈就范。
真兄弟孝义两难全，抵死不肯吐露
武
库的秘密。
That's when I told you that's his father. I knew it was his father.
Who 主大义灭亲，根本就是想拿神医谷要挟甄家夫妇。
Oh my god！
江湖传闻，神医谷二弟子夫妇自甘堕落。
And he blamed Rung for what happened to his father.
Yes.
随后逐出门墙，老谷主也随之仙逝。名震江湖的神医谷，
now he knows.
原来背后的故事竟
是如此。His mom and dad got kicked out because.
圣手真如玉一生救死扶伤，活人无数。偌大一个江湖，在我真兄弟面前。谁敢称高洁？正是因为他高洁过甚，赤子之心，这卓氏才容不下他。等这些消息再传到龙渊阁，甄夫人已带着伤残的丈夫和幼子。
Oh my god!
Oh my god! They carried his father.
江湖传闻，龙渊阁另有办法打开武库。
Oh my god,
是您放出去的消息。您是怕江湖上的人贼心不死，依旧打着甄前辈一家的主意
所以才将所有的麻烦揽到自己身上。
So,
不惜放弃龙渊阁的大好基业，将龙渊阁牵至此处。
So nobody would bother them. Oh my god.
都是亡羊补牢，没办法的办法呀。除了这样，我也没有别的能为大家做的了。真兄弟他们一直全无音讯，我遍寻他们不获，只盼他们一家好好的躲起来，过上好日子，从此不问将。
Didn't I tell you he kind of looked at him with eyes suddenly of like he felt like he wanted to protect him, like he was family.
He was the reason that he was able to live.
义气之深重，便是比先贤左阳之交，一步黄渡上。人生一世，得有如此，九泉之下。一颗信任
叶前辈，我不是有意隐瞒于你，是我也无法确定钥匙至今的下落。
He has the key.
我虽应承了孪生弟将武库的钥匙送回于您足下，但实在是有心无力做不到啊，恳请前辈原谅。
我要你道什么歉？那荣炫是傻子，你也是。什么武库？
Why does he want to open the armory again?
破秘籍。
Who?
你以为我稀罕那玩意儿？
前辈武功，
I don't think he wanted to not open the armory. I think he just was looking for answers, so he was like,
自然不会将武库放在眼里，这只不过是荣兄弟自己心中的一个遗憾罢了。
姓龙的，
Which is his disciple,
你是好人，是荣雀连累了你。你要有什么心愿就说出来，我必定为你达成。
我还有什么心愿呢？无声所欠，唯有一死。
Oh, don't die here.
这是前辈、
啊 oh, right、
我有一个疑惑不解。
After all the stuff
荣兄弟天赋高绝，您是他的恩师。既然您已经练成了六合神功，为何不教他呢？荣兄弟道书背诗而逃，固然不对，但也不难理解。莫说荣兄弟是一生武痴，但凡习武之人，谁又能抵抗得了天人合一的诱惑？
I think he knows the consequence.
天人合一，终究难逃天意弄人呢。
Is it
长明山上
because immortality sucks?
寂寞青楼
Yeah, that's the consequence, right?
Because
everyone else will die, but he will be left alone.
唯独不让他练六合心法。
Okay.
那小畜生也跟我闹过几次别扭，后来便偷了秘籍下山了。天残地缺，六合心法。这门魔功既然如此命名，便含了规避后来人的意思。若真是什么好东西的话，我怎么可能不给他呢？也是我跟他爹爹
当年有点太重大了。
那小畜生呢，可能以为这也不是什么大事，等过个几年我们气消了，他再回来便是。刚开始的几年我们也是这么认为的。
Do you think Rong Xuan is Wen's brother?
如果是好东西，
Is there a chance? No.
我怎么会不给他呢？
Do you now know, little
kid, why your dad chose not to do it?
Right. He better have been awake this entire time to hear it.
I think so, because he was like.
不说了。我只恨我当年一时犹豫，没有把这六合心法给毁了。前辈。
Now he kind of now he
wants to like get rid of it, basically. Oh. Wow, what a great 39 minutes. That was wonderful.
Wow!
Oh, we got answers! Yes! Yo.
Oh my god, our poor baby went!
I know.
That's why, now we know why he hated Gautran so much, and why he felt so betrayed. Like, wait, I was lied to this entire time? And that's why he hated Rongshuan. And we were like, oh, that's Rongshuan. son. We're like, he kept saying, no, I'm not. No, I'm not.
Yeah,
I hate the man. And it's true. He hates the man because of what he did to his actual dad.
Yeah. But it wasn't actually his fault. Rongshuan.
No. That was just nice. Wow! I swear it was the second brother who put the poison
that,
to frame Gautran.
Definitely. Remember? Definitely. Because he second brother was successful in finally framing him this time. Took 20 years to frame him.
Yes. I remember he was bragging. He's like, the only thing I wish I had told you was everything that I've done so far.
That. Oh my god.
Damn! The second brother me.
That is crazy. Crazy.
Oh, but the way that Ashu knows you right away and comforted him. He like held her when he's like,
oh. I can't.
He fell for him. He's like, not my husband. I finally know his past, and it's a terrible task.
So crazy.
And that's why it's like, that's why his revenge. He wanted revenge so badly. I mean, I would too if I knew that was what happened to my dad, and this is the reason, and you know, and you were told these stories. Of course, when you grow up, you'd wanna, you know, kill Gautran.
That, oh my god, that's why he hated the Five Alliances. Like, oh
yeah, but he's from the Healer Valley.
Mm-hmm.
His mom died, right?
Disappeared. Both? We don't know,
because they're the last two of the Healer Valley. Yeah,
technically. I swear he's like one of the heroes, like he's a hero of the Healer Valley or related to the hero of the Healer Valley. Like, there's one hero of the Healer Valley left.
Yes, because he hasn't. Remember the guy was like, well, there's another cure if you find the last like Healer Valley descendant, but he probably doesn't even have powers now. That's like another, the only person who can heal. Mm-hmm. Ashu,
right? Remember how I told you, it was just like, isn't that, do you think that's why like Wen is really good at healing, like through his flute and all of a sudden always healing, because he might be from the Healer Valley, and he actually was from the Healer Valley.
That's what. But remember in the beginning, it was like so misleading because he was like, "Are you from the Heal? Oh, teach me about the Healer Valley," because he had like,
right,
all the potions.
Like, yeah.
I cannot. Wow! The reveal in this episode.
Oh, good.
Whoa!
What a solid F.
Right? Because like all like the mystery, it's like now you can also see, it's like, well, stories can be passed down, but they may not necessarily be just, it might not be like only from one side of,
yeah,
the story.
Exactly.
Like everybody thought Rongshuan like went berserko because of his greed for the thing.
Mm-hmm.
But actually he was poisoned. Killed his own wife, went berserko, you know, like.
Right. Ooh.
Oh my god.
Oh man.
Oh, but the way it's the second brother, it is.
Oh, it's totally the second brother.
That second brother be freaking planning this whole shit. since then.
I'm just wondering how he acquired all his comrades.
That, I'm wondering how the hell did he get Scorpion King is my question. I'm still like, how'd you get one of like the assassin groups to like pay respect to you?
Do you think that maybe like Second Brother isn't the head honcho, but there's like someone above him even?
He doesn't look like he would answer to anybody else. If you saw the way he was like yelling at the memorial tablet and like gallivanting around like you know, like I don't think so, but I really want to know how he established all this like secret plans and was able to kind of like
not be caught.
Yes.
Like, unless he played that whole innocent weak thing the entire time, so no one would ever bat an eye.
Clearly.
Yeah.
That's why you don't trust these people who be pretending to be weak.
That.
Because they're sneaky. But how does nobody see him hanging out with the Scorpion King is my other question, because...
That.
Like, they were, like, next to each other a lot. Wow, that episode is jam-packed for the 39 minutes that
was... Right? Wow, that was... Woo! The flavor.
Flavor!
Oh my god.
Oh, it's getting good, Kat! It's getting good!
It's getting so good.
Getting good. Oh my god.
Okay, well, next episode, guys.
Right!
Let's do it. Are we watching it now? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Let's find out.
All right. Goodbye.